Thank you. been a member of the Ocean Grant staff for 17 years. And she has been our fearless leader of the sixth grade band. She's been a coordinator and director for those 17 years. Now let me explain what fearless means. It means a lot of things when you teach sixth grade band. Fearless is corralling 30 plus 12-year-olds at a time with brand new shiny instruments that make noise. But they don't know how to use them yet, but they just can't control themselves from the excitement and they blast air into them anyway. That's fearless. Fearless is finding a different approach to teaching the same thing again and again in the same class because they can't quite figure it out or they've lost interest. So here's what you do. You promise to stand on your head for a minute if they get it, and then maybe you throw in a cartwheel too. Or it's riding your stick pony through the room with your cowgirl hat on when they learn to play Buffalo Gals out of the book. Or maybe we could wear some more hats, like a Viking hat, perhaps. Maybe an umbrella hat, which I think I hope you're find on Amazon. Yeah. If the students aren't sitting up on the edge of their seat, you might have to stand up in a chair behind them, and then you walk across the seats to be sure they're sitting far enough forward. Otherwise, they get stepped on, right? I've seen this. Quite a show. It's getting your not so fearless coworker to break out their shell and dance with you in the middle of class. It's taking your tiger group class to a nursing home to share music with residents. Love for kids.